When using my view board, you might want to erase something that you've written. Simply select the eraser tool and begin erasing. You can also touch the eraser tool again to increase the eraser size. Or if you'd like, you can use the eraser selector tool to select an entire area, which will just erase it. In addition, you can push the trash can button to erase or clear the whole canvas.